This is our trip with P&O Cruises on the Rhum Runner Tour. This is the boat we go on. As you see, it's rather subdued, some music going on. You'll see the change once the run kicks in. Stopped off and fed some fish along the way. They were quite big and very hungry. This was us, I think we'd had a couple of rum punches by then. This is the boat, we're pulling up to the beach. At this beach is where they stop off, and you sit here for an hour and a half, and whilst you're in the sea, relaxing, the crew from the boat, they'll come out with trays and give you lots of rum punch, and it is rather potent, and yeah, it's the first time I've ever had it, it's actually quite delicious. And this is the journey back to the ship. As you can see, the crowd's a little bit more live here than what it was going out. As you can see there, the rum punch is starting to kick in, and everybody's getting into the spirit of the trip. It's a good trip. I wouldn't say it's as brilliant as what they do say on the reviews, but yeah, you'll have a good time.